And the Wolverines now with 18 seconds. Look at those coaches down there. Chuck Stobart, Jerry Hanlon, Dick Hunter, Frank Maloney, George Manns. They're jumping up and down like grammar school kids. This is the greatest thing that's happened as Don Moorhead, quarterback, sneaks the ball. The longest 14 seconds. Listen to the crowd in the background. 10, 9, 8, 7, 4, 3, 2, 1. They got Schembechler on their shoulders. Listen to the crowd go wild. Michigan upsets Ohio State. Believe it or not, the final score. Ripley couldn't have made it any better than this. Michigan 24, Ohio State 12.